tell me this. Do you think one of the things that he'll be blamed by in some quarters, one of the interviews we watched at the beginning of the course was William Goldman, and he was talking in front of the Writers Guild, speaking of all the President's Men and Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, etc. And he said the topic of Jaws came up when they were asking him about the industry and what's changed. And he said Jaws was the movie that changed everything. And he said, now a lot of people, I don't think it's for the best, because after that point, it all became about, the studios became very corporate. It became about how much money you were going to make opening weekend. And the movies were, they were less concerned with art and that delicate balance between art and commerce, and all concerned about how much money they could make, because they had no idea a movie could generate that kind of profit. So do you think ultimately it had a negative impact, or this is just bitter people who didn't have a blockbuster?
Bill Goldman, when you read all of his books about Hollywood, just by coincidence, the heads of the studios are the heroes, and boy, are they admirable people, and honest, and honorable, and wonderful. And the villains are the other basically fake, talented directors, actors, and writers. And
you're referring to Adventures in the Screen Trade?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's the most obvious case of ass sucking that's ever been.
That's funny.